we have a lot of changes that have converged at the same time. So people are talking about all the changes happening in selling today, which they are, but they're attributing all of it because of what's COVID done, our COVID buyer, and now you can't get to the buyer and how that's changed. But I watched the selling process has changed more dramatically because this is a natural every 10-year evolution where selling changed what works to give you a competitive advantage. And part of this change is we're now in a more electronic environment, how you communicate more, how you interact, things like busrates.com. This electronic connectivity is part of the future because there's more people reaching out online as a way for new business today than they are by the traditional telephone or sales rep calling them. So it's like, what do you do to keep your business current? The businesses that survive 50 years or more are businesses that have flexibility.